Good morning again. Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to study the third paragraph of your unit about algebra. If you take a look at the index, you will see that it is about monomials. This is what we are going to study. Okay, first, let's try to find what a monomial is. We say that a monomial is an algebraic expression. Is the simplest algebraic expression you can find. What is it? What type of algebraic expression is it? Okay, it consists of a product of a number and one or more letters. Let's see an example. This. Okay, here you have an example of a monomial. You find that it is 4, which is a number, the product of 4 times x times x times x times a times a. Is that a monomial? It is. It is a monomial. The only thing is that we don't find a monomial like this. We find it like this, with 4 times x cubed, because x times x times x is x cubed, and a squared, because a times a times is a squared. So this is an example of a monomial. So it consists of a product of a number and one or more letters. What does it mean? It means that there is no additions or subtractions in a monomial. So you find an algebraic expression that has an addition or a subtraction, it is not a monomial. It is going to be an algebraic expression, but not a monomial. Look, this is a good example of a monomial. Okay? So how you can see here, you see that it is 7 times x cubed times y times z to the power 4. Normally, we don't add the point between the letters, or between the coefficient and the letters, between the number of the letters. But it is assumed that it is a product. So this is an example of a monomial. And here we can find the elements of a monomial. For example, we find the number 7 in this case, but it is the number, okay? This is one of the elements of the monomial, and we call it coefficient. Okay, this is the coefficient. So the number is the coefficient. And the part that it is not a number, so all this, the product of all variables to the power of whatever, is what we call the literal part. So literal part is the product of the letters, and coefficient is the number. There is something else that you can see here, that are the variables. What are the variables? The variables are x, y, and z. So here we have 3 variables in this monomial. And there is something else, another element of the monomial is the degree. What is the degree? The degree is the addition of all the exponents of the variables. In this case, the exponent of the variable x is 3. The exponent of the variable z is 4. What is the exponent of the variable y? It is not 0, because y to the power of 0 would be 1, and there is not any y. If you find that y here is because the exponent is 1, so the exponent of y is 1, then the degree of this example is 3 plus 1 plus 4, which is 8. So we say that this monomial has degree 8. Now, we are going to see some examples of algebraic expressions to see what is the coefficient, if they are or not a monomial, and what is the degree of the monomial in the case it is a monomial. Let's see this one. First, for ABC, is it a monomial? Does it consist of a number and one or more letters as a product? Yes, then it is a monomial. Good. So this is a monomial. So we say that it is a monomial. The coefficient is 4 and the degree is 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3. Let's see another one. This one. Is this one a monomial? Yes, it's the product of x times y times z. Then it is a monomial. What happens with this negative sign before the monomial? It corresponds to the coefficient. Then the coefficient of this is minus 1. Yes, it's minus 1. Then we say that it is a monomial, the coefficient is minus 1, and the degree is again 1 plus 1 plus 1, then 3. Another one. Is this algebraic expression a monomial, x minus 2y? It is an algebraic expression, but it has a subtraction. Then it is not a monomial. When it is not a monomial, you cannot say if it is or not, what is the degree or what is the coefficient, because it is not a monomial. This one happens the same. It is not a monomial. Then we cross it because it is not a monomial, okay? It is quite clear that this is subtraction. Okay? What about this one? Is this a monomial? Yes, it is a monomial. What is the coefficient of the monomial? So it is a monomial. We say yes. What is the coefficient of the monomial? The coefficient is the number that multiplies the literal part. So the coefficient is 45. What is the degree of this monomial? 1 plus 5 plus 3. The degree is 9. And this is our last example. Is it a monomial? Yes, it is a monomial. It is a monomial, and what is the coefficient? The coefficient is 1/3. So it's possible to find fractions as coefficient of monomials. What is the degree? 2 plus 1, 3. So it is finished. I think you have learned what a monomial is. Now you are ready to do the activities. See you.